We mean business. We're sponsoring some professional teams. You know this thing, the Major League Gaming that has started
I
up?
do not.
Major League Gaming is a league like the fucking NBA, MLB, NFL,
Wow.
except we do video games. The MLG has started. It's going to start getting broadcast, I think, by certain sports networks. Is that correct?
ESPN two or something,
ESPN
yeah.
2, ESPN
Something
Classic,
like that.
whoever does bowling. Because I'd rather watch fuckers in Gears of War than I would bowling. So they're starting to show this MLG thing. I got contacted by this website that sponsors a couple different teams. And the website is ifc-pro.com. And the people at IFC have a couple different teams. They compete in Gears of War, they compete in Halo 3, stuff like that. They asked if we would sponsor them, Geekscape. And I said, yeah, sure, you guys wear our shit. We'll work something out where maybe some of these players who are amazing can write articles for our site to teach you guys how to play better video games. Or in return, some of you scapists will go out and support these kids at their tournament. So mid-June, this next month, we have our IFC Pro kids. They're going to be competing in San Diego, at the big arena down there. They're going to be competing in a big video game competition. I'll get the details for the next show. But if you guys are in San Diego and want to go to the event, let me know. I'll send you guys over there. If you guys have a video camera or something, it'd be really fucking cool if you guys went over there and covered it like a sportscaster. How badass would that be? And we put it on the show, like, hey, I'm here at blank blank, so and so's about to compete in Gears of War. How'd it feel? And then he talks it up like he's Kobe Bryant or some shit like that. And then afterwards, we get the post game. Wouldn't that be awesome if we had a little bit of. That is as close to a sports
That's pretty
element
cool, man.
as we can get on our show, don't you think? So we have our own team. Pretty soon on the website, you're going to be able to link to the site, see how our kids do. They're our fucking team, man, and we'll get to know them in the next couple of weeks, and then we're going to root for them, and they're going to kick some ass and make some money. So, Geekscape sponsored. Oh, for those of you guys who think you're the shit in video gaming, I talked to the owner. I told him, if any of my Geekscapists can beat his kids consistently in those games, switch them out. So, Jake108, if you think you can, smoke any of his players in Halo 3, we'll set it up. And if you smoke them, you're getting on that fucking team and representing Geekscape, all right? Because you gotta make Geekscape look good now, all right? I feel like the owner in Any Given Sunday. Get out there! Get out there and win! Sorry about that. I get serious about sports, and this is our sport now. We have our own fucking team. I feel like Gilbert Arenas.